So in playing legato, you can't see this right now, but you'll be able to see it on the video. The difference is that what you're going to do is you're going to press down one key, and while still holding it, you're going to play the next key. And then, so you're holding two keys now, and then you're going to let go of the first key.